I have an APC's location, sir. Less than half remain. Time to finish them off.
At Elliott Memorial Hospital, Batman. We need to get that severely swollen ego of yours treated.
Forces just took another hit. Fire. To find them before it's too late.
Nice driving, idiot. It's right there. Just go! You want to take the wheel? What the? That's the back. Jeez, he's coming after us. Corey, come on, get us out of here.
Get away from him.
It's Batman.
You and me, we're gonna talk about
Trust me, don't hit the bikes. They're spoken for.
I don't think you'll be solving this one.
I can't do that. I need to get clear. I can't do that while I'm standing here.
Scarecrow releases that crap. Life was starting to get real boring around here.
That tortured creature was once a man. Dr. Kirk Langstrom. There must be a cause for this transformation. His lab might hold the answer.
Proceed with caution, sir. The creature could well be hiding in familiar surroundings.
Splicing was a success. The recombinant molecule.
Honey, you're doing it again. How about in English?
Yes, of course. Sorry. So, what we've done is merged the DNA of Desmodus rotundus, the vampire bat, into the human chain. This breakthrough could, it will, prevent and cure deafness in all humanity. How is that?
Perfect, sweetie.
Blunt trauma to the head. Langstrom had no idea what he was doing.
Okay. Full genetic resplicing was a success. The recombinant molecule.
Honey, you're doing it again. How about in English?
Yes, of course. Sorry. So, what we've done is merge the DNA of Desmodus.
There's a computer.
Maybe it contains some answers.
This computer stores all of Dr. Langstrom's research. Mixing his DNA with a vampire bat? That was never going to end well. If I search through his files, I may be able to create an antidote to his condition. I need to isolate the man-bat signature and remove it from Langstrom's DNA. That's it. I've created a clean DNA sample. Now all I need to do is make him take his medicine.
Alfred, I've synthesized a cure in Langstrom's lab. Now I just need to find him.
Any idea where he may be hiding?
He's not in control of his actions. He could be anywhere.
No one knows this city better than you, Master Bruce. You'll find him.
his wife, your parents. What is it about dead relatives that turned you into a giant rodent?
Administered the antidote, but it wasn't enough. I need to track him down and eject him again.
Challenge me again, Batman. I am ready.
You're a competent warrior, but one final challenge awaits you. Contact me when you're ready.
Be prepared for my victory when I return.
He's nothing if not persistent, huh? You still don't seem convinced.
Just keep compiling the data, Alfred.
It might interest you to know I've been researching the insignia on Azrael's armor, and it appears to bear the motif of the Sacred Order of Saint-Dumas. The order dates back several hundred years.
They have a sworn mission to protect Gotham, but records are scarce, with many speculating their existence was nothing more than a myth.
Good work, Alfred. See what else you can find.
There's a rioter nearby with a bomb in his skull. All you have to do is leave him to die, and justice will be done.
Justice.
Those thugs won't let me near. I should use the remote batarang to scan for Riddler's victim. There's Riddler's victim.
You saved him. How heroic. Perhaps his next victim will write you a thank you letter.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Detective, you've solved 15% of my riddles. Of course, anything less than 100% is a failing grade.
saw a guy breathe Scarecrow's gas once. Not pretty.
Two-Face's thugs won't hear me over the alarm. No need to be quiet. I can hit them fast, hit them hard.
This couldn't have gone better!
Another guy down, but not dead, right, Batman? It's sweet that you still try and live by the rules.
I used to have rules, Batman. Now I have the coin.
It's easier this way. No wringing our hands, no hesitating. Just doing what they do.
Well then, boys, looks like that bank has a bat infestation. Since we're making such a large withdrawal, why don't we take care of it for them?
Lock the doors and find it. Whoever kills the bastard and brings us the body gets double their cut.
Two-Face locked us in. The thugs aren't after money now. They're after me. And there's no alarm to cover the sound of my attacks.
Surrender.
You can't. Not with him.
Batman, you got this wrong. The Bank of Gotham, it launders money for the mob. Or what's left of it.
You remember the mob, right? The guys who burned half our face off because they couldn't get to you?
No, sure. There's plenty of clean money mixed with the dirty. But what isn't tainted in this town?
So stay away from the banks. You'll regret it if you don't.
Cash, Two-Face's crew went after the Bank of Gotham in Chinatown. I need you to disable the bank security gate and pick up Dent's thugs.
Sure thing, Batman. I'll send a car around now.
I'll track it back to the cache. Prepare for strong resistance, Dick. Penguin won't want to lose any more of his weapons.
Problem. What is it?
It's the Bat. He's following us.
We'll lose him.
We're trying. It ain't easy.
I don't want to hear that. If you bring him anywhere near my guns, I'll do you some serious damage. Where is he now?
I don't know. I can't see him.
Just because you can't see him, don't mean he can't see you. Next time I hear from you, it better be good news.
Penguin is using the Cyanus Industries building as the front for one of his weapons caches. I'll take point.
H before beauty, Bruce. I'll keep my entrance understated, as always.
I should drop in and pay them a visit.
Penguin's giving his orders. All we gotta do is
follow him. Trust me. Oh, yeah, right.
The last time I trusted you, I ended up sharing a cell with the missing link. Ah, you still bitching about that?
Yeah, damn right I am.
His trench was like a cakewalk compared to mine. Didn't know this was a contest. Maybe you're just sure you don't get to snuggle up to that big hunk of man no more. Funny. Real funny. What you gonna do with your gun of the score?
You ain't never hitting me.
Fun.
forgot how well we worked together.
I hadn't. I only work with the best.
Whoa. Don't get any ideas, Bruce. It's not permanent. I like the new job too much, you know? The work's good, I get to decide my own hours, and best of all, there's no boss looking over my shoulder.
I need to be at a safe distance before I detonate.
This isn't over yet. By my count, Penguin must have at least 3 more of these caches in the city. That equals a lot of guns on the street. Huh. It's gonna be a long night, Bruce.
I'm used to it. Just keep tracking those refrigeration trucks.
And here I thought you might give me a real challenge.